Hello everyone, my name is Rubber Rewind, and welcome back to Subnautica, the finally full release of this game, and, well, that's us, right there. Ooh, look at all that stuff. And, we're doing good. We are currently trying to build the Cyclops. In the last episode, I managed to make some of the stuff, so, I need enameled glass. Still, I don't know how to make that yet. Actually, I do. I just got to get the stalker teeth and infuse that with glass, because apparently that's the way this stuff works. But we're trying to make the Cyclops so we can progress the story and see what the heck's going on. There it is. Okay, I don't know why I got... Wow, that's terrifying. It's just so quiet. Okay, it was just so quiet earlier. That was a little bit terrifying. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we have the three ingots. Oh shoot, no, I made the wrong stuff, didn't I?
Seek fluid intake.
Damn it.
Vital signs stabilizing.
How do I make... I think I made the wrong stuff. I made what are they called? Ingots instead of bars or plasteel. Wait, was it plasteel? I don't really know. Oh, okay, I was fine. I need like three, I think. Okay, so wait, whoa. I need to remember this stuff better. I really do. Okay, lithium. I have lithium. I have some of that stuff laying around somewhere. Lead. Lithium. I think you have some lithium too. You have more lithium on you. And you have some lithium? No, you don't. You don't have any lithium. But do you have any lithium? Lead. No. Fins. I wonder, could I do anything with my fins? Is there anything I could do? Ultra guide, silicone, rubber, titanium, and fins. I have one silicone rubber. Yeah, okay, we'll worry about that later. Okay. So now, plasteel ingots. Is that the name of it? I can't remember. I cannot remember it. Okay, those things look really heavy. Okay, so that's two of them. I need to find more lithium. Okay, what else do I need? I need to write this stuff down. I really do. And I probably will. Here, let me get my pen out. I have a pen right here. Okay, where's the stuff? There they are. They're my little dudes! Alright, little dudes, how's it going? And climb. Okay. Vehicles. So we need... plasteel ingot. So we need three of them. We need enameled glass. And we need three. So I already have two down on that. I need lubricant, so I already have that. So some good old lube. One, done. We need advanced wiring kit. What do I need for that? I know I need a wiring kit for that. And then we need lead. And I think I have that, but I'll have to write down. Okay. Okay, here we go. Down I go! Building a Cyclops. Cyclops building, this is what it's all about. Running back and forth and checking out the logistics and making sure everything works out really good. Okay, so we need three lead. I am pretty certain we have the three lead.
That there.
Yeah, we have tons of lead. And I need three enamel glass. Okay. Oh my goodness, all this stuff is making me go back and forth. Oh, actually, no, not there. You go back over here. You made me some more salt. Excellent. Can I do something with the salt, honestly, besides just throwing it away? Okay. Okay. Did I ever put anything in here, by the way? I did. I made... Okay. I fell down.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Okay. It's all logistics this episode. It's all logistics. Titanium. Titanium. Okay. Titanium. We got a lot of titanium, and I'm actually really glad. How much do I need? Okay, I only need lithium for that. So that means I don't need any more titanium for a while. Okay. So titanium locker away. Okay, there you go. That's taken care of. Excellent. So I gotta run off and find some table coral samples. Excellent. I can climb up from there. I need to find table coral samples, lithium.
All systems online.
Diamond. Yeah, that's great. Ugh. So I can find table coral samples back in the main zone. I need more copper. That's what I need. I need one more piece of copper, yeah. One more piece of copper. So keep your eyes peeled, everyone. Look for a piece of copper. Or something that might be hiding a piece of copper. Oh, I found one! Copper? Woo! Wait, no, come back. Copper, where'd you go? Oh, there it is. Okay, good. Now we just need the table coral samples. Oh my goodness, I'm here trying to kill myself. All right, there you go. Oh, I need some of this too. Oh, I guess I need four more. I need two more. One, two. This is for the. Oh, please stop. Okay, that's for my power. I just picked it up because I was already. Oh, wait. There was a dude here. Hello. Oh, he dropped one. There it is. I see. Stalker tooth. Excellent. Yeah, those guys like to hang around here. So we can just find one around here. Not you. Not you. You ugly weirdo. Okay, how many do I need? I need enamel glass. That means I need three. Which means I need three of those teeth, which means I have one down. Okay. I think I got all the stalker teeth. That took a while. I'm not gonna lie. The stalker teeth took a bit. Thank you. I actually need that. Okay. So now I can make some... Ah, damn, I got the wrong stuff. That. Okay, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, excellent. Decomposing. That's just what I needed, actually. I needed the stuff to decompose so I could throw it in here and make my base have power. I thought ahead a little bit. Okay, so we managed to get the stuff. We have the table coral samples. Oh, we have a spadefish here, too, that needs to die. Okay, we got that stuff. Oh, wait, no. I'm putting the stuff in storage. No. I need glass. I only have two glass. Damn it. How do I get glass? I get glass through quartz. I have quartz. Excellent. Okay. So now we could make cure food. Sure. Why not? I have a bunch of salt that I need to get rid of anyways. I guess this is what I could use the salt for. Oh, wait. The salt prevents the stuff from going bad. Yes. Okay. Basic materials. Enamel glass. We need three of that. Okay, we got two right there. That took forever. Oh, I need two quartz for that. Okay. I was about to... if I had a face cam, you would have seen what I meant. Even though I didn't say anything. But still, I was about to be like, oh my goodness, no. But no, that's none of that. That's besides the point. Okay. Did I have copper? I need copper wire, right? Ah. Oh, wait, no. Over here. Copper wire. Okay, excellent. We have a copper wire. We have that. I need gold. Okay, that's fine. I have plenty of gold. Gold, like copper. To be honest, copper is more valuable than gold in this game. But that just goes to show how much stuff we put into it. Electronics. Okay, we need to make an advanced wiring kit. I need another bit of gold. Don't tell me right now. Okay. Thank goodness. I was about to say, if I ran out right there, I would have been so mad. Anyways, okay, so we have the advanced wiring kit. So we got our copper wire. We have that. The advanced wiring kit. We have enamel glass. And we need our plasteel ingots, which means we need lithium, which means we're almost done with our stuff. And I could turn that into that. But damn, it took forever to get that. It took me like 15 minutes just to get the other stuff. Okay, we need to have... So we have the enamel glass, the lubricant, that, two plasteel ingots. We need one more plasteel ingot, which means I need, I might have overdone it with the, whoops, no, that's supposed to be Josh. R, yeah. Okay, there you go. Oh, my rebreather. Interesting, I have it over here then. Okay, put all that stuff down. We don't need that at the moment. That's my battery. I don't need my batteries. Okay, all of you go there. Excellent. Okay, silicone rubber. I have a bunch of stuff. Fiber mesh. Yes, I have that. Okay, I need lithium. Where in the world did I find lithium before? I had the lithium. I found it on the island. That's where I found it at. Okay. So I need two lithium and then I'm done and I can build the beautiful, beautiful Cyclops. Okay, now you come with me. I know these guys were gonna go rotten. I kind of predicted it. Kind of was looking forward to that anyway, so I could throw them in there. Okay, so you can't keep anything in here. So I guess I'll just throw you in here for now. Okay, so we need to go find lithium. Lithium is what we need. That is the name of the game. Oh, I guess since I could just pick up... I can pick that up, and I need to go over here and get a little bit of food, and we might as well get some good old water. Please give me some of that. Please give me some of this. Endless food supply here! Alright, alright. So... Oh man, we need a lot of stuff. Wait for our coffee. Is just spilling on the ground. How saddening is that? Thank you. There you go. And I'll drink that whenever I need it. Okay, come on. Let's go. Okay, one's already been turned into that. Excellent. Alright, so to the island we go. Oh man, I gotta repair you, little C. Alright. I gotta repair you. All systems online. Alright, now we're off to go find... That way. Okay, we need to go find the, lithium. We found the lithium on the island that has a gun. Yes. Okay. I guess I'll see you... in a little bit. Turns out I went to the wrong island, by the way, so I had to go all the way across the map again. I only wonder what's beyond it. I don't even know. To be honest, I have not explored the game at all. That much.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Lightstick fragment. Modification station fragment. Don't need that. I already have that. Can't go through there. Okay. This was fun. I guess. I wasted time. Excellent. There's another one. Another entrance right there. Let's see what this one holds. Probably the same thing, to be honest. But, I mean... I can't do that. Okay. Is there something I could do here? Somewhere I could enter into? There's an entrance right here. I think I've been here before. Considering there's like nothing to scan. I've already did that. Yes, I have. Oh, here it is. Alright, let's open this door up. We're actually 218 meters beneath the surface. That's crazy. That's pretty damn deep. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. What's in here? Ooh. Reinforced dive suit.
New blueprint acquired.
Nutrient block. Come on, there's something in there. Pretty interesting. We actually managed to find something here. Where's the way out? There it is. Where's my sea moth? Right up here. So reinforced dive suit, nice. Alright, so I guess we were done here at this wreck. I'll see you in a bit, again. Oh my. Oh no. Oh, what the hell? Oh my goodness. Oh no. Okay, you stay, you- Uh-oh, I'm gonna beach myself. Whoa! Whoa! No. I'm gonna be over here. Oh my goodness, that's terrifying. I almost went straight into that. Oh my goodness, okay. Woo! Okay, not going that way. Not going that way at all. That's terrifying. That's really terrifying. I'm just over here trying to have a good old little time. And...
what is it? 100 meters.
Magnetite.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Good stuff. What do I get lithium from? Gold? No. I'm getting a bunch of this magnite. Magnetite or whatever. Oh, there's also some more of this brain coral stuff here. If I would have known this stuff was here. Or, I'm sorry, not brain coral. Gel sacks. I would have came here first. I think I did, actually. That is terrifying. I almost walked straight into that guy. What is it? Lithium! Hell yeah, I need two more of that. Oh, there's one more right here. Perfect. And I'm gonna look around and pick up some more materials here. Yeah. Lithium. Lithium. There's one more piece here. There it is. Diamond. Care a little bit less about that. Whoa, no. I get back in there. Get back in there. Get back in there. Whoa. Hey, buddy. Hello. Whoops, not F3. Nope. Okay, I don't know how to turn off the HUD. I want to take a screenshot of that guy. Okay, let's stay away from all the bad stuff and all the bad mojo. We don't want to associate ourselves with them because they'd like to kill things, I think. I actually don't know that, but I'd rather not. I think down here is where I found that ruby a long time ago. Can't hear the giant thing anymore. That legit concerns me.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Yeah, this is where we found the ruby that one time, right? Don't go beneath 300 meters. If you do, you're dead. Okay, well, we found what we came to look for, so I think it's time to get the hell out of here. Great, excellent. I'm so glad you told me that right now. There's just a giant monster of death out there, and you're like, oxygen! And I'm like, no, what? Why? And you're like, oxygen! Okay, so we got everything.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh crap, I'm going lower. Oh damn it. Okay. So we got everything that we need, and now we are just gonna. Whoa. Oh, I've been here before. This is where the bone shark bastards are. Now that looks really cool. Yeah, I totally been here before. There's more stuff here. Alright. Come on. Oh, there's two. There's one here. There's one right here. Oh, come on. Damn, 50%. Oh, crap. We gotta move. Cannot be here for that long. That is horrible. How they're just straight drop-offs. Oh, my goodness. Is that like an entrance? Okay, no, I thought that was like an entrance to a cave. There's bound to be an entrance to another cave somewhere else. I am sure of it. But I'll see you in a little bit. Whoops.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Excellent. We got a bunch of stuff. And a bunch of stuff is correct. We could drink that. We could eat that. Sure, why not? Okay, we got everything. We got this stuff. We got some creep seed vine cluster thingies. Right. And the reason I got that is because... Oh, wait. We gotta throw in some stuff in there. Yep. Okay, we gotta make... silicone rubber. How much did I make? I make two, right? So, silicone rubber, which means I can take these guys off. Because it's been a while. Okay, I can't do that right now. Can't put you in there. Can I put you... Nope, I don't want to put you in there. I already checked you. How about you? No, you're full too. Wow, I might need more storage, actually. Wall locker! Excellent. We need another one now. Another locker. Wall locker! Hell yeah! Okay, good. So now we've managed to make a little bit of space here. Oh, I gotta put that thing on the outside. I bring you. Okay, for now, I'll just throw...
Warning. Emergency power only.
Damn, we're taking way too much power. Way too much power. Actually, what does it take to build another bio-gas?
Okay, let's make these, Ultra Fin Glides. We'll get those real quick.
Perfect, and we'll throw those on. Now we're even faster. What was it say? Streamline construction enhances swing speed and can expand to regular fins. Excellent. Now I forgot what I was doing. Oh, right, okay. So I need plasteel ingots, which means I went off looking for lithium. That's right. Okay. So we need one, two. We have lithium. We need that. We need those three plus one of those. Lithium. I need titanium, I think. So we'll hold on to that titanium. Excellent. We'll make plastic ingot. We need titanium ingot. Okay. Did I ever make one of those? I think I did. I just don't know where I put it. There it is. Okay, so plastic ingot. Make one more of those guys. Okay, now before we go swing all the way back up to the surface, I have three plasteel ingots. That's done. Excellent. I have one lubricant. Excellent. I have three leads. Not on me, but let me go pick them up. I need three leads. One lead there. Okay, do I have any more lead? Lead, please. I'm trying to build something. Okay, I have three lead. Excellent. I have an advanced wiring kit. Advanced wiring kit. Excellent. And I think I have everything. Let's go off. And finally, build the Cyclops. I'm never gonna get that right. I keep wanting to call it the Cyclops instead of a Cyclops. I don't know why, I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. How big is this baby? Vehicles, Cyclops, a vast industrial use submarine. Boom. Whoa.
New blueprint acquired. Be advised, the Cyclops is designed to be operated by a 3-person crew. Only experienced helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
I didn't expect it to be that big! Whoa! Oh, there it goes. Goodbye. I need to... How do I... Okay, there you go. Whoa! This thing is amazing! That thing is huge! Oh, that's awesome. That is awesome. We made our Cyclops. We need a name for you. How do I enter you? Board Cyclops. Okay. Ooh.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Ooh, that sounded so cool. That was so cool. Whoa. Okay, I don't understand. We can park this, we can park little C in here. Apparently we can't get this. We can. Okay, well that's weird. This is so cool. How do we build that with just that little stuff? Awesome. Oh shoot, we need power cells to power this thing. Cyclops upgrade fabricator. Oh, I have one of the benzing. I don't even know what the hell that is. Shield generator, sonar upgrade, and psych decoy tube upgrade. Oh, aerogen. I know how to make that. That's like the only thing I know how to make. Wow, that's so cool. Wait, where would I put those though? Is there somewhere I put those? There's another site. Open decoys here. I can only put one at a time. Unless it's saying I already have one. There's a fire extinguisher. Very nice. That's so cool. Oh, okay. This is where we put the stuff. We can put up to 6 upgrades. That is so cool. Power cells. That concerns me. Oh, yeah. Okay. I can attach my little dude here. I also have this like a living space here. Whoa, there's another fire extinguisher. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that is so cool. I'm gonna need to think of a name for this. Pilot sub. Ooh. Engine offline. Power the engine. What is this? Oh, we have cameras. Okay, so there's like 3 settings. That is awesome.
Rig for silent running.
Oh, whoop, did not mean to do that.
Engine powering up.
Ooh. Oh. Ah! What's this?
Ahead slow. Ahead standard. Ahead flanked. Emergency speed.
That is awesome. Oh, we're moving. Okay. Let's not move yet. Can I see my little base down there? Can I see my base? There's my base. Whoa. Okay. How do I go down? I need to go down. Wait, no, control is down, right? Let's spark this. Hey, buddies. Oh my gosh, this is incredibly difficult to drive. I don't even know which way I'm looking. Oh, are you responding to me? I think you're responding to me. No, how do I go down? They're responding to me. That's so cool. Wait. Where's my base? Okay, there it is. We can park you. Oh my gosh, this is terrible. I don't know how to drive this thing. I'm so used to piloting little C. Oh, that's so cool. This thing is huge. I'm totally freaking out of this. I don't know. Okay, well, yes, I know why. How do I get off of this? No, E. That's pretty cool. Oh, wait, how much power do we use? I want to know how that much power we used. 200. Oh, well, there it is. Wow, we 90%. How do I get off of this thing? Okay, down here. Climb the ladder. Down we go. And disembark Cyclops. Okay, so... Oh, I see what we can put in little C. Oh my goodness, this thing is bigger than my base. It looks beautiful. It's awesome. We're gonna have to change the colors though later on. But damn, okay. That's not bad.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This is perfect. Everything's just coming together. I love this. Okay, what was I doing? I got sidetracked a little bit. Oh yeah, I also want to check before we leave. Before we do that, I need to check and see creature decoy wiring kit. That's gonna be expensive. Grav trap. I probably should build that. Or is it over here? Survival knife upgrades. All this stuff. What's this? Depth module unknown. Okay, well, unfortunately, that's where we can leave this episode. Oh, that is so cool. We have Cyclops, little C. Would it be appropriate to name it Big C, or Big C, Big Ocean, Open Ocean, Open Deep? I don't know. I'll have to think of a name. But yes, so that's the end of this episode. We built the Cyclops. I got so excited, choked. Since we built the Cyclops. How exciting, that's so cool. I don't know what else to do next. I mean, there are a bunch of places we have not even visited. And we will have to do that. So yes, that's the end of this episode. Thank you all for watching. My name is Rebel Ryan. Jump into your life. And once again, thanks for watching.